Wow, another great job in Central Europe. You've become quite the talk of the town. Now it's back into the trenches, as France is in desperate need of your talent. From the tranquil agricultural settings in the Bordeaux to the intensifying industrialization in the cities, France's underperforming hodgepodge of rails is a source of economic irritation and national shame. Ironically, France's nationalism cup runneth over. It's national and industrial power that France wants from you and your rail building. While we're here, I think I'll partake of some of that fine cuisine. Where can I get me some of them French fries? Thank you.
I've got freedom in the morning, freedom at night. Thank you. Mm-hmm.